it looks very clearly to me at this point like there is no dispute over the fact that the citizen's right to record and to take video within the meeting was violated. And there has been no reason given, which is your responsibility on summary judgment response. There's been no reason given which constitutes a defense to that violation. I mean, the others are very clearly, at least at this stage of my knowledge, disputed facts. You know, I don't know whether she left the room or didn't. I don't know whether she was thrown out or wasn't. I don't know whether she was, it's disputed even that she was told by the mayor or by anyone with real authority to stop the second recording session. But if we admit that she was stopped her effort to record, and there was no excuse of disruption or interference with sight line or noise or anything else, and it hasn't been asserted, aren't we already in a state where we've admitted liability on one point of the complaint?